welcome back to my channel. Okay, so tell me,
how do you feel when you've placed an order on Amazon?
You go, you search for what you want, you put in your address, you do the payment, and then what do? You let it be. Do you obsess over it? No. Do you keep thinking about it? Where is my order? What is happening to it? I hope it's okay. Who is bringing it? Do you do all of that? No. You're at peace. You're rest assured that it is coming to you. Right? Okay, so tell me, when you go to a restaurant and you order food, you ask for a menu. What is the procedure like? What is the process like? You ask for a menu, you decide what you want, you tell it to the waiter, and then you rest assured. You're enjoying, you're sitting there, enjoying the company and the vibe of the place, right? Do you obsess over the food? Do you think, how is it going to be? Is it going to be tasty? What are they using? Who will get it? When will it come? Do you keep thinking about such things? Usually, you don't, right? You just let it be. You know you're there, you know it is bound to come to you, and it will come to you. You wait for it, patiently, right? So tell me, why do we take so much of stress and pressure in life? Why can we not assume it that if we have asked for something, why can't we have that faith that it is coming to us? In a bus, when you're sitting, do you know who the driver is? No. But you rest assured that he's taking you to your destination. Similarly for a metro. Similarly while sitting in an airplane. Do you know the captain? No, you don't. But you know you will be reaching your destination. In life, do you know who's the creator, who's the driving force, what is the universe? Even if you don't know much about it, but you can be rest assured that it is going to take you to your destination. All we need to do is sit back, be patient. We need to know what is it that we want. We need to let the universe know. We need to select from the menu, remember? So we need to let the universe know, this is what I want. This is what I want for myself. These are my goals. Do we need to obsess over it? No. Do we need to think, how will I get it? Who is getting it for me? When will it come? No. We can be rest assured it's an order placed and the delivery is on the way, coming for you.